Someday in the future, smartphones may become a thing of the past. Imagine every smartphone function integrated into what you wear. Today, we're introducing Xiaomi's first pair of smart eyewear. Calling, viewing, navigating, camera, all integrated in a pair of glasses. Xiaomi smart glasses use optical waveguide technology for lens display capabilities. At its core is a 0.13-inch micro-LED display. Smaller than a grain of rice, light output is as high as 2 million nits. Through reflection and diffusion of the optical waveguide lens, a much larger display is offered to the eye. View notification, phone calls, HUD navigation,
Shall I, 同学, translate the menu?
Okay, translating the menu.
And take photos. It was said, any sufficiently advanced technology is indistinguishable from magic. Xiaomi smart glasses uses an engineering mindset to create a future viewpoint.
What does charging look like in the future? Imagine walking into a room and your phone automatically begins charging. today, we're bringing this closer to reality. Introducing Mi Air Charge technology. Using a system made up of 144 antennas, this transfers energy to the smartphone in the form of an extremely narrow millimeter wide wave beam. Within a few meters, we offer a 5-watt remote charging solution. Taking that a step further, it also supports multi-device charging, charge on the move, while gaming, or even when something's in the way. Looking ahead, smart living goes truly wireless. This isn't science fiction. This is technology.
大家好，从进入智能家居行业的第一天起，小米就从未停止过思考，未来的万物互联到底是什么？也许用意念就能指挥一切，可这离我们还是太遥远了。但今天我们再次向前迈进了一步，正式发布一指连小米 UWB 技术，它让手机和智能设备间有了空间感知能力，就像室内 GPS， 手机指向谁就能直接操控。我拿手机指向电扇，控制卡片会自动浮现出来，点一下就能直接开电扇。我们转向电视，同样很方便就能遥控电视。我们再指向米家床头灯，它不仅能够控制开关，还能自如地调节灯的颜色。最后我们听一下音乐，我还能看着歌词练歌。我们已经将一指连做到了厘米级定位，正负三度的精准度。不久之后，我们甚至连指一下都可以省略，只要把手机放进口袋即可实现无感开锁。未来就在眼前。